Chrissy again from Deep and Dirt, and I have one of the hottest shimmer debuts we've seen in a while, Christina Von Eerie. You debuted this weekend in like probably the most impressive way ever.
Thank you.
Getting your ass kicked on stage.
I know, so awesome. Yeah, no, it was a pleasure. My first time working here with Shimmer, and I enjoyed every second of it. Sarah Del Rey was a pleasure to work with. Mercedes was a pleasure to work with, and I really, really, really hope that I get to come back again.
You were super over with the fans. Like, how did you expect them to respond to you like that great?
Well, I wasn't sure because I know that the fans here like PWG, and that's probably where if they have seen me before, that's probably where they have seen me from. But I was not expecting the reaction that I got. I was totally amped when they were chanting the oys. That was cool as shit. I loved it. So I wasn't expecting it, but it was great. It was great.
So if you do come back to Shimmer, what are you looking forward to? Is there any specific person you want to face? Anything you want to do, accomplish, you know, Shimmer goals?
Well, I really just, I'll take whatever they throw at me. I don't have any specific person I want to wrestle just because the locker room is so full of girls that are so talented, that have just so much to offer wrestling. And honestly, I'll take anybody. I'm ready for that.
Do you want revenge on Sarah Del Rey?
Yes, Sarah, you disrespected me. Never again. Just wait. Wait till next time.
Christina Von Eerie, ladies and gentlemen, any last words?
Oi, oi, oi!